because for today, we begin writing a new story. Not a story of deep trauma, a story of strength. Story of being you again.